Columbia City officials say it will take several days to fix a water main break at the corner of Garner's Ferry and Rosewood Drive. A contractor for Columbia Water hit a water main yesterday afternoon. Crews worked to repair it, but it will still take several more days since a contractor had to be called in to repair the road. The detour will be in place until further notice. A boil water advisory for the surrounding area was lifted about an hour ago.